Next, we're going to talk about our annual fall retreat. Greg, what do you have to say about that?
Well, the fall retreat, as a lot of chapters, you know, do every year, is kind of a good way to get everyone back in the groove, kind of get everyone together before the semester starts, plan everything out, you know, assign committees and all sorts of stuff. And this year was probably one of our most productive retreats that we've had, I'd say, in a long time, at least since I've been a member. Not only did we do a lot of serious work, you know, get the business, you know, the committees organized, the fundraiser set, but, you know, as always, we had a good time, you know, camped out, cooked hot dogs and sausages, you know, played some ladder golf, and, you know, it was great. So let's take a look at the fun we had before.
Look at these brothers working together in unity. There's our animal. He's as big as a tractor. Look at him. Just a man amongst boys. Come on, guys. Brotherhood. Team together. Work together. Wow. Wow, that's unfortunate. But hey, I'm proud. John,
yeah.
I'm proud of you.
You know, I'm proud to be in Phi Delta Chi.
I can't believe JJ made it over that fire. I thought he was going in, to be honest with you. I don't know what you thought, but...
JJ, the big guy, to jump that high, I was impressed.
But one of the next things we're going to kind of show you is one of the things that we're probably known on campus best for, at least, you know, in a more fun or social way. And there are patented sausage fests.
Sausage Fest is a great event. Everyone on campus knows that Phi Delta Chi makes the best sausage on campus. And it's a very anticipated event whenever we put our signs and flyers out and everybody shows up. Why don't we take a look at some of the highlights of this event?
Real American Heroes.
Real American Heroes.
Today we salute you, Mr. Footlong Hot Dog Inventor.
Mr.
When conventional wisdom said no one could make a hot dog longer than 6 inches, you dared to dream.
Dared to dream.
You knew the limitations of a regular size hot dog bun, and you ignored them.
Can't stop me now.
You made a 10-inch wiener, and people cheered.
Oh.
But you weren't satisfied. You said, wait, I think I can still give you 2 more inches.
Gotta want it.
And so the footlong was born. So crack open a nice cold Bud Light, Mr. Hot Dog Hero, because you gave every single one of us our fondest wish, a bigger wiener.
Thank you, thank you.
What are you guys doing eating all that sausage?
This sausage is awesome. I think it's the best sausage I've ever eaten. Probably the best sausage east of Mississippi. I don't know about you, Bryan.
Well, maybe we'll find out if anything's better east of Mississippi when we go west to Arizona this summer. Well, let's talk about the service projects we've done this year. Matt Deal, you're here. You are our worthy correspondent. You've talked to these guys many times through the paper. Why don't they listen to you talk about the service projects then and hear what you have to say.
Well, this year, this has been exceptional. We have done more service projects than ever imaginable. And beyond that, while doing these projects, our brotherhood has been extremely deepened. There is nothing better than brotherhood as you are serving the community and others who are less fortunate than you.
Not only do service projects for the community, but we also advance our skills as professionals. You know, blood pressure screenings, display boards, you know, having speakers come in and, you know, Matt did a great job writing these up. you know, let's just take a look and kind of see, you know, what we did this semester at Beta Gamma.
That's all I got for you. Looks like the Brotherhood's report is due in a few days from now, so gotta get writing.
Good luck, Matt.
Thanks.
Now, not only have we done a lot of service projects and professional projects that way, but we've also enjoyed ourselves, and not only with guys in our chapter, but also people from other chapters. We've had visits from you, the guys down the road at Pitt, Alpha Sigma from Chicago. We've also had people from Brothers from Delta come and visit us.
Roe,
Oklahoma, came up for a Steelers game, a couple of guys. So, you know, it was a great time. Not only did we get to, you know, extend our relationships with, you know, brothers throughout other chapters, we got to learn more about them, you know, stuff that's going on at their chapters and things like that. So,
why don't we take a look? Stephanie.
Williams.
Okay, thank you. And where are you from?
University of Illinois at Chicago.
School of Pharmacy?
Yes.
Awesome. What year are you in school? Where do we meet up?
West Palm Beach.
And what was going on in West Palm Beach?